As I drove up the street, I saw a car in the air and completely vertical, something I've never seen before, never thought I would see.